a piper song. He learned to play when he was young. The only tune that he could play was Over the Hills and Far Away. Over the hills and a great way off, the wind shall blow my top knot off. Tom with his pipe made such a noise that he pleased both the girls and boys. They all stopped to hear him play Over the Hills and Far Away. Tom with his pipe did play with such skill that those who heard him could never keep still. As soon as he played, they began to dance, even pigs on their hind legs would after him prance. As Dolly was milking a cow one day, Tom took his pipe and began to play. So Don and the cow danced the Cheshire round till the pail was broken and the milk ran on the ground. He met old Dame Trot with a basket of eggs. He used his pipe and she used her legs. She danced about till the egg wall broke. She began to fret when he laughed at the joke. Tom saw a cross fellow was beating an ass, heavy laden with pots, pans, dishes and glass. He took out his pipe and he played them a tune, and the poor donkey's load was lightened full soon.